I am alone. What a rogue and peasant slave am I. Is it not monstrous that this player here, but in a fiction, in a dream of passion, could force his soul so to his own conceit, that from her working all his visage want, his tears in his eyes, distraction in his aspect, a broken voice in his whole function suiting with forms to his conceit, and all for nothing, for Hecuba.